grey colour. Three door. Let's get inside. Have a look at this thing. It's a 2 litre diesel. Let's have a look. It's quite similar to an Audi A4 inside, I think. It's not got keyless features here. So in. Mirrors fold out. Dash. No navigation from the looks of things. It's terrible. The back seats. Absolutely tiny. But apparently you can get three. No, two in the back. Heated seats. This is a manual. Looks a bit lame.